Don't jump.
Binary chemical weapons.
Don't jump.
The Prime Minister's speech made from his secret bunker comes 3 months after the breakout of the K7ML virus, which has already killed millions across the world. Religious groups from across the world are now joining together in a time that they are now calling the Wrath of God.
World leaders across the world have urged all non-affected to take extra precautions and under no circumstances come into contact with anyone exposed to the virus. Powerful words from British Prime Minister Harris. The broken spirit of humanity is moving through a dark tunnel, but at the end of the tunnel there is light, there is hope.